thumbnail and everything. I can already imagine. What? Oh. Pretty much. Let's get carried. Oh, that don't matter. Shows up in my upload. You're the leader somehow. You think it would switch it once you fucking log out. Right? You'd think so. I'm spamming. Spamming my friends list on Facebook. Come join my shitty live stream, yes. You know, you had nothing better to do. Right? My work called me today, they said. You are to come in Wednesday and report to HR first thing. 6 o'clock in the morning. So that means I'm getting fired. It's like, why even waste my time? Like, just tell me I'm fired. Pretty much. Last time I just walked the fuck out. I didn't even give him a chance. I literally, like, last time I worked there, my supervisor tried to. It was when grandma's dying, and I was like, he tried to get me to stay late, and it was like the day I was gonna go to the hospital. And I said, I ain't staying late, I gotta go see my grandma. Like, she's dying in the hospital right now. So he wrote me up for insubordination. So then I, finished that little write up thing, went into the break room, so they told me to go take my break, came out of the break room, handed him my key fob, and said, insubordinate these nuts. And fucking walked out. I was pissed. And then my dumbass. Why not? A healer? I'm pretty good at ganking these low levels, though. I don't remember where I was questing that. So. I'm surprised this queue's taking as long as it is. I fucking made the description of my YouTube thing. Come watch me, my cousin, and I Grind to 3K IO, even though we're trash at the game. Oh, that's all I do.
I'm hoping.
Well, to be honest, the fucking affixes for this week and last week, complete dog shit. Hopefully, this coming week is gonna be a little bit better. Yeah, this shit's pretty bad. I don't know if I have desktop audio, or is it just that low? I have to put my AirPods in so I can fucking hear shit. So I can tell what the fuck is going on in here. What? Ow. Stand back and do nothing. It's like the easiest rotation in the world. Apparently Frost is even better than fucking this is, but I never played Frost before. Aren't they all? What level is this? Fucking hell, Death Knight. Great. I haven't played one in a long time. I was thinking about leveling one up, because I have a level. Two level 46s for some reason. I was sitting here wondering why this shit was taking so long to kill stuff, and I remembered you weren't on your pally. Like, goddamn, these motherfuckers just staying alive. See if we can make that happen. I'm just gonna stand right here. Right in the bad shit. I don't know. Maybe I won't try Frost out because I don't know. I never see that many people actually playing Frost. Unholy's pretty fun so far. I mean, it's still a simple ass rotation. Not quite as easy as the Paladin, but still pretty fucking easy. Bitch up to 70 tonight and then tomorrow fucking grind out some time walking, get that 460 piece. Do some LFR. Fucking mythics. Really? Yeah, it's pretty much have to hit it up on Tuesday. Otherwise, we're fucked. Legendary axe, that thing's badass. They have to go through like a stupid quest line to get it. Death Knight did 11.8, and I did 11.5, Shadow Priest did 7k. Hell yeah, brother. That's a mad DPS now. I'm stuck. I can't even fucking move. I won that time. Did 7k. I still barely touched this damn quest chain. I've gotten pretty much every level I've gotten out of the damn dungeon finder. Touch this guy's single target damage. With Army of the Dead out. up there somewhere. Got an arrow. Not a retention. No, there he is. Hope this group's not as retarded as the last one.
And yeah, hopefully we don't have to kick this thing to the last boss.
Shit, was pretty fun though.
He's level 62.
Not looking good for him. I hit the wrong button. I accidentally popped my arm in the dead. Pulled out 32,000 DPS on that pool. I think the biggest thing I fucking fuck up with is every time I pop my dark transformation. My dumbass always forgets to stay on the other side of it, not having the chain come out. I gotta get that. Basically, it pulls out like a flaming chain or whatever that you want to keep on the other side of all the mobs, and then that damages them more too. But my dumbass never stays in the right spot apparently, so it hurts my damage out a little bit. Beat me in single target. Playing marksman, eh? Ah, this guy don't have a care in the world. He just runs out and starts pulling. What a savage. Okay. Ding. Yeah, boy. Abomination to sprout an additional limb dealing 22,000 damage. Bang up the door locked on. Oh, you're out DPS and the hunter. Oh, he beat you there. Oh, you're back in front. Oh, you're behind again.
Did I get you?
I wasn't even in the room. I was fucking with my talents.
Oh. That was really...
I got a new skill now. Got the big dick. Sprout an additional limb dealing 23,000 shatter damage over 12 seconds to all nearby enemies. Deals reduced damage beyond 5 targets. Every 1 second an enemy is pulled to your location. Gain runic corruption instantly again every 6 seconds. Oh no, I pulled. I pulled a bunch that are behind me, didn't you? Let me go get more.
We can pull so much more.
Alright. Basically, this whole fight, and I'm so out DPS on everybody. I did 54,000 damage. Holy shit. I out DPS the living fuck out of everybody there. Literally, the warrior was second in damage with 8.2. I did 33.1.
Yeah, it was too busy pulling. Yeah, like, actually.
This dude's gonna be so fun if Mythic Plus and like them big fucking groups. Tanks wanna pull big before, like the first pull or whatever. It's gonna be disgusting.
Come on, you fucking pussy.
Hey, yeah. I'm standing in fire.
Same. This whole fight I will be. I don't even have to heal myself. My fucking balance looks like that's more than enough to just pass.
Fire.
See that? Got a meme on.
Alright. Too easy.
Well, they'd rather taste the flame.
Ah, boy. I'm a rich boy or something? I haven't bought gold in a while. Ooh, fuck. Oh, it's this fucking place. This one was in like fucking season 1 of Mythic Plus and it was so fucking lame. I hate how much fucking talking there is in there. It makes it very hard to fucking be able to do what you're supposed to do. Is he gonna do it?
I told you I was gonna do it.
YOLO.
If I had to drink, I would.
Full on war zone in here, motherfuckers. I'll just get more level 70s from the guild to come in here. Just do full normal runs and fucking full group of 70s on me. I'm running from shit. Maybe I should have. I've ripped into a wall. Oh, there's the lawyer. I was like, where's he at? Alright, fuck off with all this fucking talking bullshit.
I did definitely just pull like 90% of this. So we'll see how this goes. They're super far away. We might just get pushed out of now. It's a dungeon.
Yeah, this fucking set's gonna be freaking badass. It's gonna give me, instead of having one of these maggots, dudes, whatever the fuck they are, I'll get two of them that are constantly damaging and they can last up to like 45 seconds, I guess.
Really trying to kill this mage again. Doesn't know how to do mechanics. It's like worse than us.
That's hard to do. How long my rested XP is going to last? Probably, I mean. I think this character is level 61 when I started him the other day. And I've been rested this entire time. Where's everybody at? I just realized I'm over here by myself killing these fucking things.
They came over to try and help me for some reason.
spell.
It's like, I'm literally the healer.
I somehow managed to kill them without dying. Everybody leave me again?
No, I was right there. I just watched it happen.
Help!
To let our hunter die, too.
Slowly make my way back. I don't think anybody really watches YouTube streams though. I'm gonna switch back to Twitch. Apparently YouTube, you just wanna post shorts and shit. Yeah, not that. I'm about to pull you. La 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 la. If I don't die first. Help! For some reason, I tried to battle res somebody, it didn't work. I don't know why. I'm about to die again. Oops.